You gotta be my vlog.
Oh, okay. Are you filming yourself?
Yep. I'm done with work. Today we are going to play volleyball again. Hey guys, this is Vladimir Nemchinov living live intentionally. Testing my microphone against the wind. I'm done working and going to play volleyball at our park after work. It wasn't supposed to rain today, but a couple drops fell down on me. Two volleyball days in a row. Daily vlog. There's not a lot of exciting things happening every day. So, but that is life. Life is like that. It's not true that it's exciting every day. There are things that we can be excited about every day, but some of it is mundane. Today we are playing volleyball and I'm excited about that. And that's all that matters. That you didn't?
Turn around here.
Here comes. There you go.
Nice.
That's right. Stay back, stay back. One more.
I got it. Two. Pat.
No
one. Oh, beautiful.
10-7. Watch the camera. Got it.
Yep.
Backwards.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I
could have known, but
that was Yep.
Oh, beautiful! Woo.
Yep, give it.
Short.
Ah!
All right, we are done. It was very good. Those guys are very challenging, very way over my league, and they jump and stuff, and I jumping is not my strongest side. Try to get what I can, but I hope you like it. I'm gonna go home now. Okay, made it home. Finally made it home. It was a great day. Hold on, my hand is shaking. I need to set the camera down. My hands are so tired. They were just shaking. So I made it home. It was a great day because of yesterday. Well, there are two sides of yesterday. One is very good. I was so relaxed at the picnic. I just sat down there, relaxed for a while. I chilled so much that I was so restored and refreshed that although I went to bed at 1 o'clock and woke up at 6, I think, to start my work at 7, I had energy. After 5 hours of sleep, that didn't happen in a while. And then I went and played volleyball. And this is why I actually didn't play and didn't stay in longer and play volleyball, because I need still my sleep, you know, even though I felt fine after 5 hours of sleep last night. It's not gonna happen next night. So I needed my sleep, and I still need to do this, and I just ate dinner. Thank you. Thanks to my amazing wife. All right, I hope you enjoy the volleyball game. And it's good to play with people who play much better than you, because then you are getting better, or you try to get better, hopefully, which I am trying to. Hi guys, this is another day of my life. Nothing too excited, but I try to be excited about things that are there, like volleyball, my amazing wife. I think our attitude and our choices really define our mood. If we just complain all the time about stuff, then, well, that's what we see, that's how we feel, our life sucks. But if we just thankful and appreciate things that we do have and the good things in our life, you know, we're not gonna just be optimistic, but we will focus on that, and all of a sudden life is amazing. Life is great. Alright guys, for more videos, please subscribe if you haven't done so. Like and maybe share with somebody who likes volleyball or who needs to hear about glass half full kind of thing. Any questions, comment. And thank you guys for your comments. Of course, those who do comment. I really appreciate that. And all y'all, thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Nice, man.
Good job.
I was not ready.